Thank you for joining me on Positive Thursday. And today's topic is going to be about the power of speaking your truth.
Speaking your truth is the most powerful tool we all have. And I'm especially proud and inspired by all the women who have felt strong enough and empowered enough to speak up and share their personal stories.
We live in a society where people are afraid to speak their truth of how they feel because being their self, because of fear of what others may think or say. When we allow ourselves to speak from the heart and stand up for what's true in our hearts, it can be like doing charity work or supporting of feeding the homeless or doing the ministry spreading the word of God. Standing in your power, it not only gives you a voice, but also it gives a voice for others who are afraid to stand up in their power. As I close out on this Positive Thursday, I just would like to say is that when we stand in our own power, it gives us life. God bless each one of you, and I'll talk to y'all next Positive Thursday. And remember, please share, because there is powers in the numbers.